guys.
Hey.
We're back. Today we are going to tell you guys how we met.
How we met.
So, so I am 25.
I'm 24.
And we met about 4 years ago in college. So we both attended Prairie View A&M University.
PV?
Do it again.
PV?
You know.
That's a disgrace. A disgrace.
So, we met at college. I am a computer science major.
And I'm electrical engineering technology.
So, we have this fraternity that we both join. Well, I guess at the time I had joined.
Yes, you joined before me.
Right. So I was a member of this fraternity. I had just crossed probably a year and a half into joining the university. And it was a co-ed engineering fraternity. So that year I decided to be over membership intake, which meant that I was responsible for the new line coming in. And I hosted a membership intake meeting in which Brianne attended. So she was interested in joining the organization. After I finished my presentations, all of the interested people came up to me to meet me and to give me their information. Was it your application or did we just exchange?
Just information.
Okay, so just information. And let me tell y'all what I thought when I first seen Brianne. She had this 1950s donut in the back of her head. Like that little donut. Like the one that sits right here, down here, low. Just real low right here. And I was like, what is she doing? Like, what is this style? We're going to have to fix that. Because you can't be on my line looking crazy.
That's how you felt?
So that's how I felt when I seen her.
And how I felt when I seen her. I said, oh, she's very pretty. She's nice looking. But she looked like a...
No, you didn't. And no, you're not.
I meant business. She had this attitude, like, get it done, do it now, I does it.
Right.
And I'm like, I mean, you cute, but you ain't that cute. On to the next one.
And so time just went on. Brianne eventually got online. She was accepted into membership intake for that semester. And she ended up being what's called my club. So I am a 4 online. So for us, that meant I was the 4th person in line according to height. And for Brianne's line, it was the same way. She was the number 4. So she was known as my club. And clubs are supposed to bond and really get to know each other well and protect one another. You know, they're supposed to be really there for you. You know, all the 4s that ever crossed your organization. She needed my help often.
Halt.
So she
halt. Y'all, she giving y'all this subtle story. I don't know where it's coming. Let me get y'all the real. Real talk. Now, what truly happened is, when I got accepted, and you know, I had about 7 other people on my line, and one of the other people, you know, on my line, it was a female, she was talking, she said,
oh, Shantae's gonna be over online? I heard about her.
And I said, you heard about her? What you heard about her? And she said,
she was dating that guy, and she broke up with him to be with that girl.
I said, oh, so she gay? And I said, oh, okay, and what else? And she just went telling me.
Messy.
That put in my head, so she gay. Mind y'all, at this point in time, I had not came into my...
She was dating only guys. Okay.
I had not came into myself. But anyways, I said, you know what? I'm done with this. You know, guys look nice, you know. But females look nice too. So I said, I'm going to take this opportunity. And I said, I'm going to get them. I'ma get her. So let me tell y'all what I did. Y'all, I slid up on in there, y'all. Every chance I had, I would do a little slide. I would do a little slick stuff, y'all. You know, she walking past the doorway or something. You know, I slide in behind her, rub up against the back. You know, I do it. She gave me the little smile, let me know it was okay. So I just kept on with it. Next thing you know, I'm just like, you know, I'm ready for something. You know, the next level. Let's do the thing. And she was like, but you know, I need to know if you're real or not, and if this is something you truly want to do, or if this is for play.
That's because she was making comments to me via text that seemed to be more about my physical appearance or more sexual. And just by curious sounding, not really like, hey, I might be able to really be in a relationship with a female. It was more so like, yep, I always wanted to do this. Let me give it a try. So I wanted to check her because I'm not here for that.
I'm like, we just met. What do you mean? Is you real or not? I mean, you're talking to somebody for a couple of days, a couple of weeks. Are you supposed to be talking about what's going to happen way in the future? I'm like, for what?
In this particular situation, y'all know, being a part of this community, that there are people that just want to have fun. And it's okay if that's what you're here for. You just want to have fun, fine. But I didn't just want to have fun. And she just kept coming off, rubbing me the wrong way.
Rubbing like you the right way. You liked it, you liked it.
You know what? So anyway, we finally have like a real one-to-one conversation one night in the car after they had finished some of their activities. And we're talking, and in the middle of my sentence, here comes Brianne. Right in for my neck. He goes to kiss my neck.
Smooth, y'all, smooth.
That's how you feel?
That's how you feel.
And that's that really made me feel like she really wanted
tell
me
them how you truly
more
feel.
So for
tell
my
them how you truly feel.
My appearance and the experimentation part of it. I mean, I appreciated it. You know, it was okay. You know, it rubbed me a little bit the right way and all that.
A little bit.
So anyway, after that night, we pretty much continued to text, see each other when we weren't supposed to. You're not supposed to fraternize when you're, you know, participating in these activities. But clearly, we were breaking the rules.
Let's fast forward. And then, you know, we talking for a little while. And then she throw this at me. I said, you know, I see you be talking to other people. You know, what's going on? And she give me this,
well, I've always been an open person, and you know, I've never really liked to be tied down. I just got a relationship, and I don't really want to be tied down to one person or the next person. You know, I'm just open.
Cut it off. That's exactly what I told y'all. I said, cut it off. I said, it's going to be me.
She did not.
Hold on. I'm being real. I said, it's going to be me.
Bye.
Or nothing. Or nothing. You gonna have this or nothing.
And what y'all think she chose, y'all?
Bling.
She proposed to me. That's a big fast forward, but
that is
you get the point. You get the point.
But you know, her story is very exaggerated. We met in college.
Seriously.
The kind of the last couple years of my or her college career, and like the last one or so of mine. So, and we were together ever since. So it's been almost 4 years, and I'll let her have the story as she gave it to you guys.
Just know that donut was a hot ass mess. A hot ass mess. And we tossed that away after we started talking.
And I never seen it. So that concludes how we met at Prairie View A&M University. Go Panthers. And
PV,
you know,
a little better.
Better?
A little better.
Okay. guys, stay tuned, keep watching, subscribe, and comment and like our videos. Bye.